scheduled.
Perhaps you would agree, Lord Alfred Hayes.
Currently in the ring, weighing in at 235 pounds.
There is one superstar here in the World Wrestling Federation that seems to get more and more cunning.
Dale Wolf.
Trust me.
No talking about that fellow, are you?
No, I'm talking about
making his way to
Jake
the ring.
The Snake Roberts, who
hurt.
And of course, you want to trust him.
Judging from the reaction of this crowd, neither would anyone else here at Fort Myers.
I was going to say, I believe there's one particular person, especially who will not trust the Snake, Jake Roberts. I think we both know the answer to that, don't you? I think everybody knows the answer.
Now, Your Lordship, in less than 1 week, the Macho Man Randy Savage, who we were just talking about, and Jake the Snake Roberts are going to meet head-on when Saturday night's main event returns next Saturday evening, February 8th. Folks, check your local listing. You do not want to miss that encounter as well as the other matches taking place. It all starts at 9 p.m. Eastern and Pacific Time and 8 p.m. Central and Mountain Time. How about the main events?
Oh, gosh. What an incredible encounter that will be.
Apparently Hulk Hogan and Sid Justice have come to an agreement, worked out a few of their differences over what took place at the Royal Rumble. They're going to join forces to take on The Undertaker and the new World Wrestling Federation champion, Ric Flair. It's all part of Saturday night's main events next Saturday evening.
And what a force Hogan and Justice must be together. They really are two incredible athletes, both huge, huge men with tremendous skills. However, Undertaker, nobody can seem to hurt that particular man. And with the finesse of the new World Wrestling Federation champion, Ric Flair, they look unbeatable to me also.
Dale Wolf just hip toss. Over the top rope, he hit the apron, and now is sprawled on the arena floor. Roberts is ruthless.
He certainly is.
And if I'm sure that is not going to stop the Macho Man from attempting to extract his revenge.
No, if I could coin a phrase of the Snake, Jake Roberts, trust me, the main event will really be an explosion when Macho Man comes up against him. A lot at stake here.
Wolf fires back. I admire his fight. But he's not doing too well in this encounter.
Definitely not. I didn't expect him to. Oh, my God, the
DDT. And as Dale Wolf kisses the canvas, he is out of this matchup. Jake the Snake Roberts comes out on top once again. Let's get the official word.
Jake Roberts
in prime condition and ready to meet the Macho Man Randy Savage.